I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. The ref signals the players at the X. We are underway. Robinson. And he shoots. Scores. The home team takes the lead. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 1-0. Blue ball.
Offside right. Offside left.
Robinson fires. And wide of the target. Robinson.
Full stop center. Offside right.
Gazzetta earns himself a personal foul. Blue ball. Let's see what they can do. Powell receives the ball. Gill catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Gazzetta.
Offside left.
He's in. Puts it wide.
Offside right. Offside center. Offside left.
Let's one fly. Misses high.
Offside left.
Lyle. And Lyle scores. We are ready to resume play. It's 2-0 for the home team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Gazzetta. Knocked loose. Abrams has the ball now. Steps in to shoot. Too high though. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. The away team lose it. May rips it in. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Offside right.
With the shot. And goal. The home team with their third in a row. The away team looks stunned. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. And he scores! Starting again here at the faceoff between Jennings and 10. 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Offside center.
brings the heat. Snipe, deuce, stings one. Set and ready for the restart. It's 3-2 for the home team. Nice win on the faceoff. Jennings comes out on top. Higuera with the shot. Goes wide. Gamel has the ball. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. Sees space, shoots, puts it wide.
Clear.
May.
Off center.
Pass was bad, and he should feel bad. Gazzetta.
Offside right.
Gazzetta. Blue ball. Bird. Seven. Opens up and shoots. And saved. Leonard.
Ball top center.
Wolf. Shoots. Sails high. Blue ball. Lyle. Here's a shot. Goal! Buries it high. Here we go now for the reset. Ten wins the faceoff. Blue ball. 99. Seven puts it high and out of reach for the goalie. That's a beautiful goal. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Jennings wins it for the home team. With the shot, Larson was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 10 wins it for the away team.
Side right. Side center.
Gary looks to the back of the net. Knocked loose. Hurry manages to recover. Robinson collects.
Right.
Flies over the top. Blue ball. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Obert. Chance here. Goal. I guys on the X now for the restart. 10 wins it for the away team. With the chance, and it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. The away team move along the 5. This man is accountable for 2 of those. Here we go. Face off again here at the Cathedral. 10 wins it for the away team. 7
shoots.
And straight to the keeper. They've been finding the back of the net all too frequently today. Gill does well with that one. Wolf
shoots.
Flies over the top. Leonard. Well, I can't say much for the defense of either team as we wrap things up for the first quarter, but you can bet it's going to be the main talking point in both camps. The score's all tied up. 5-5, right here at the Cathedral. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. 99. Oh, quick thinking. Gill with the save. Robinson with a chance. Sails wide. Blue ball. Gazzetta. Gazzetta has time. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Enter line. Winds up, shoots, knocked loose, and wide. And they get it back. Miscalculation there. Enter line, gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Walker. Steps in and shoots. Too wide on that shot. Higuera.
Ball stop center.
Stevenson has a look, puts it wide.
Ball side right.
Oh my! And sends it loose. The away team come up with it.
Ball side right.
Leonard with the shot. Hits the bar and misses. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
7.
Goes for the shot. Scores! Powell with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Home team wins the face-off and they get a step.
Ball stop up. Ball stop center.
Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Scores. The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Jennings gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Here's a look, knocked loose. And it's turned over, saved by the goalie. Fires. Enter line and scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. are ready to resume play. It's 7-6 for the away team. Jennings cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Slings it. Holman was all over that one. Deuce. Shoots. Deuce overstepping. Miscalculation there. Blue ball. Leonard.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Steps in to shoot. And wide. Blue ball. Shoots.
Clear. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Takes the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
Drops the hammer. Oh, sniped. Goal. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 7-all. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top. He shoots. Gill with the save.
Full top center.
Right. Lets it rip. Goes wide. Blue ball. Deuce receives the pass.
Ball stop center.
Enter line.
Ball stop center.
There's a shot. Shot goes over the goal there.
Ball side left.
99. Looks to shoot. Save. Gill wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Lyle.
Off side right.
McElliott with a blast. Coleman saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Coleman playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Seven.
He lets it go. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
Salmon. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Ball
99. Enter line, earns himself a personal foul. Blue ball. So we're halfway through this one, and what a quarter it's been. Came out guns blazing. They managed to steal the lead, but were unable to hold it. Managing to square it up as we head to the break here at the Cathedral. It's 7-all. Powell. 10. Shoots. Puts it wide. The away team recover. Switches. Slides through. Takes the shot. Scores. The away team takes the lead. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. 10 wins the face-off. 10 opens up and shoots. Goes wide.
Offside left.
The away team, knocked loose.
23.
Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Blue ball. Hurry. Chance here. What a goal. Hurry racks one up for the home team. We are set to resume. It's 8-all. Knocked loose. Nice recovery.
Offside center.
Gary with the shot. Knocked loose.
Offside center.
Connor.
Offside right. Offside left. Offside right. Offside center.
Enter line. And a shot. And save. Gill, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job, too. Collins gets the pass.
Ball side left. Ball Wolf. Top center. Ball top center. Ball side right.
Steps in and shoots. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Back underway now. The away team to resume play. Pass goes wide of the mark. Blue ball. Miscalculation there. Walker gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Let's one fly. Saved by the goalie. Robinson drops the ball. Set and ready for the restart. It's 9-8 for the home team. 10 wins it for the away team. Winds up, shoots. Wide of the goal with that shot. 7. Enter line. With time and room, winds up with that shot. Sails wide. Deuce.
Top center. Top left.
23. Shoots. Clear. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Stevenson. The shot is off target. And he shoots. That one hit the pipe. Overstepping. Leonard. With the mistake. With the shot. Bam! Great goal. Powell evens it up for the away team. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Gazzetta. Looks to the back of the net. Scores! Gamma with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. We are ready to resume play. It's 10-9 for the home team. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
99
brings the heat, saved by the goalie. Hurry. Rips it in, saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now.
Four.
Here's a shot. Gill was all over that one. Abrams.
Ball stop center.
Nicely recovered. Knocked loose. Transition opportunity for the home team. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
With a chance. Clanks off the pipe there. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Gazzetta fires. And they score. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 11-9. 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. 99 shoots, and they get it back. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Larson gets in and rips. And save. Bird.
Off center. Ball side right. Ball stop center. Ball stop right.
Brandt has time. Clear. Saved by the goalie. Stevenson right. Not on target. Right. End of the third. Just one to go in this ball game. I don't know if it's going to be enough. The home team are in front, but it's a slender margin. Very little separation. It's 11-9. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. That's gotta hurt. One with a display of raw power. Gary.
Side right.
He lets it go. What a snipe. 99 grabs his second. Important faceoff again between Jennings and 10. Nice win on the faceoff. Jennings comes out on top. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. 23 receives the ball.
Four.
Wants it. Misses high. Lets it rip and scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. Jennings for the home team, 10 for the away team. Here again to face off. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top.
top center.
Gets off the shot. The ball goes to the ground.
The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Robinson with the catch. Puts it wide. Pass not on target. And the ball goes to the ground. Kenny Berry and scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 10 wins the faceoff. Goes for the shot. Hill chalks up a save. Walker winds up the cannon and goes boom. And bullseye. What a goal. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top. Gary. There's a shot. Knocked loose. The away team recover. Oh, quick thinking. Gill with the save. Stevenson.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
The away team with a chance now. Brownell.
Ball side center.
Brandt left. Slings it and a stinger. He scores. Brandt buries. We are set to resume. It's 14-12. Jennings wins it for the home team.
Full top center. Full side right.
Gazzetta has time. Coleman with the save. Powell.
Full side right.
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Saltman, blue ball. The home team, go man up.
Ball side left. Ball side left.
Takes the shot. Hits the bar. Transition opportunity for the away team. Saltman coming onto the field now after his penalty. Loses control of the ball at midfield. Deuce collects. And he shoots. Goes high. Four receives the pass. 99. Shoots. Knocked loose. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team to take possession now. Leonard. Knocked loose. Blue ball. Shoots. Flies over the top. Powell. Oh no. Out of my way, he says. And sends it loose. Nice recovery. The home team scrambling to get back now.
center.
He's in and puts it in the back of the net.
He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now.
Set and ready for the restart. It's 14-13
for the away team. The away team
wins the faceoff and they get a step. Knocked loose.
And they lose possession. Collects.
Hengley.
The away team looking for the fast break transition now.
Misses the mark and it's a ground ball.
The away team come up with it.
With the shot. Money in the bank. Score. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Side right.
Shoots.
Sends it too high.
Side left.
99, overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Drops the hammer. Coleman saves. Transition opportunity for them now. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Four.
23 with the shot. Saved by the goalie. Well, a fiery end of the ball game. Goals aplenty. But in the end, it all came unraveled. For the home team, the away team came out swinging hard in the fourth. The home team put up a very good fight. But in the end, it just wasn't quite good enough to prevent the loss. Final score, 15-13.